bear down to the undertaker. They mocked her full of helium and not formaldehyde. So at the presentation, why she rose to the occasion, we had to lock the casket because she would not stay inside. Well, Bertha had a hair and a greasy beard to match. She had arms as long as fishing poles and her own back she could scratch. Eyes the size of frying pans and legs big as trees, and a nose as long as a rainy Monday morning when it bleeds. Yeah, we took Bertha Bear down to the undertaker. He pumped her full of helium and not formaldehyde. So at the presentation, while she rose to the occasion, we had to lock the casket cause she would not stay inside. Well, Bertha had a heart of gold underneath that buxom chest. Cats and dogs all cried that day when we laid her to rest. Well, she fed the strays most every day. It came from miles around. She let you open the kitchen door. They loved that dreadful sound. Yeah, we took Bertha Bear down to the undertaker, and he bought her full of helium and knocked them out of her head. So at the presentation, while she rose to the occasion, they had to lock the casket because she would not stay inside. Well, Sam, the undertaker, he was blowing up balloons for the fair that day we always had on the 21st of June. Yeah, Sammy, he likes a drink of it, everybody knows. So he switched tanks on Bertha, that's how the story goes. Well, preacher preached a funeral as the casket left the ground. He said, take her, Lord, again, hold on, she's dead, but she won't be down. Bertha drifted upward, and she struck a lightning rod. Oh, with a bang, the church bells rang, she's ready for the sod. Yeah, we took Bertha Bear down to the undertaker, and he popped her full of helium and not formaldehyde. So at the presentation, while she rose to the occasion, they had to lock the casket, tell us she would not stay inside. Yeah, when we put her in the ground, we all stood up and sighed.
There she is, up in the sky!
Thank you very much.